Welcome to the agency. You come highly recommended. This is your hideout. Buy the battle pass to recruit this team of agents. Meowsels, a feline enforcer that can take some serious licks. Midas, a mastermind with the golden touch. Maya, an elite specialist that becomes uniquely yours. And more. Throughout the season, you'll complete missions to earn a bonus variant for your Battle Pass agents, Ghost or Shadow. Choose wisely. You'll also embark on limited-time operations that will change the fate of the island forever. Your future begins with buying the Battle Pass. Earn your team of agents, 1,500 V-Bucks, and all new items. The future is in your hands. We know you'll make the right decisions. Good luck.
Hey guys, welcome to Fortnight, episode 73. Hope you guys enjoy. If so, give it a thumbs up. I haven't played this for a couple of months, so I apologize for the, badness that I will be doing. So we need a search chest at the Garado or the Shark. Oops. Okay, so I can eliminate people with a shotgun. So let's play. I haven't played this game in a few months, so I apologize, like I said. We will see what we can do, and hope you guys enjoy. Now, I did forget some of the controls, so I'll have to figure them out as time goes. I probably should have done a test, but I didn't. I recorded the video of the intro of the Season 10, Chapter 2. Because I haven't played this in a while. I haven't played it since, I think, Season 9. I'm not too sure. Because I've been busy with all other videos. Okay. Pleasant Park. Jump. Now I totally forgot on how. I'm a level 4. Okay. I totally forgot on how this works. So I think the agency is over here. Oh, we can open it. Cool. Another blue pack. Why would you have a picture of a... I hear a chest over here. Right here. Thank you. One of our teammates just took someone out. Okay, that was a sketcho. Okay, we're doing pretty good though. Be doing worse. No? Okay. I didn't want that gun though, so... Night. I probably should have, Let's go back at the agency. As long as I'm getting the damage, really could care less. Okay. I wonder. Oh, I hear someone else. Wow. I am bad at the game. I'm trying. I'm a trying. Let's see, shotgun. Eliminate players. Two different weapons. Oh, shotgun while they're in air. Okay. I probably should up my sensitivity, maybe. I don't know, I haven't played this in so long, I have no idea what I need to put up and what I need to put down. Oh, it's not confirming. There it goes. Took care of him. Okay, let's go down here, see if there's any enemies. Got her. My builds were stuck, even though I didn't even press circle. My circle button pressed. My remote does have a glitch in it, so that could be also why. I dropped the wrong thing I didn't even want to drop. Okay, let's see where they are at. Yeah, I got a hit marker on her. Yeah, let's go down. Oh, I forgot it wasn't automatic. Whoops. Yeah, I'm gonna switch these around. Thank you. Oh, a teammate killed me by accident. That's okay. Hey, at least we won. Alrighty guys, I don't know how long I've been playing for, probably about 30 minutes, so I am going to end the video here. Thank you so much for watching. Like, subscribe, and comment. Thank you so much. Have a great day. Peace.